it's minus 37 in Saskatchewan this morning. On my run this morning, it was minus 38. I wore 4 pairs of pants and 3 shirts, and I'm still freezing, and ski goggles. Here's my breath. So every winter, when it gets to be minus 30 or colder, without any wind chill, you gotta boil some water and throw it and watch it evaporate before it hits the ground. Chilly here.